Hi, I'm Pattraporn Satitsuksanoa from the Swiss Institute of Allergy and Asthma Research, University of Zurich, Switzerland. Today, on behalf of my co-authors, I'm going to present a brief summary of our recently published manuscript titled Allergen-specific B-cell responses in oral immunotherapy-induced desensitization, remission, and natural outgrowth in cow's milk allergy. In this study, the peripheral blood mononuclear cells, or PBMC, were isolated from food allergic children who followed the clinical OIT in Stanford University, as well as natural torrent donors and healthy individuals. The allergen-specific B cells were sorted in flow cytometry using double-label antigen. In this context, we work with the major cow's milk allergen, which is alpha-S1 casein, or known as BOS-D9. Due to the limitations of the cell numbers, we immortalized allergen-specific B cells with retrovirus carrying GFP, BCL6, and BCL-XL. These molecules helped prevent B cells from differentiating into plasma cells. We then enriched these immortalized B cells in the presence of CD40 ligand cells and interleukin 21. After a few days, the specific immunoglobulins were detected in B cell supernatant. In parallel, the allergen-specific B cells were sorted for low input RNA sequencing. The gene's expression profile were examined in allergen-specific B cells from three different groups: before oral immunotherapy, after oral immunotherapy, and in natural torrents group. On top of that, the protein expressions from B cell supernatant were measured with the proximity extension assay. Here is our study population. We collected the sample from cow's milk allergic children group and in healthy group. Within the cow milk allergic children, we successfully collect 9 samples from before oral immunotherapy, 13 samples from after oral immunotherapy, and 9 samples from natural tolerance group. And for healthy controls, we successfully collected 21 samples from healthy children and healthy adults. These PBMC were isolated for allergen-specific B cells, and we measure the frequency of BOS-D9 specific B cells. Here, we found out that the highest frequencies was observed in natural torrents when compared to healthy group, and also when compared to before oral immunotherapy. In addition, the specific IgE to IgG4 ratio were low in healthy controls after oral immunotherapy and natural tolerance as expected. Interestingly, the gene's expression profile from BOS-D9 specific B cells reveal some interesting results. When we compare the gene expression profile from before oral immunotherapy versus after oral immunotherapy who were desensitized to BOS-D9, we found that the immunoregulatory genes such as interleukin-10RA and TGF-beta-3 is highly upregulated in desensitized group when compared to before. Immunoglobulin IgG2 is also highly upregulated in desensitized group when compared to before OIT. Not only that, the immunoglobulin IgA1 and 2 and also immunoglobulin IgG1, 2, 3, and 4 are highly upregulated in after oral immunotherapy who are remissions when compared to before OIT. Interestingly, the IgD genes is both upregulated in after oral immunotherapy who display remissions as well as the natural tolerance group when compared to before OIT. We also perform activated pathway analysis, and in after oral immunotherapy who display desensitization and remissions are highly related to B cell activations, B regulatory cells pathway, BCR signaling and differentiations. Whereas in natural tolerance group are mainly related to innate immune characteristic, development of marginal zone B cells, and more established suppressive functions of B cells. In addition to that, we take a look at protein's expression profile, and we observe that the immunoregulatory interleukin 10 and TGF-beta is highly secreted in natural tolerance group when compared to before, and also in natural tolerance and remission group when compared to before oral immunotherapy. Here are some highlights from our manuscript. We found the increased frequency of alpha S1 casein-specific B cell associated with immunotherapy for milk allergy and natural outgrowth allergic individuals. Under the influences of oral immunotherapy, we found downregulated the cellular activation gene machinery in desensitized patients, mostly shut down during the remission and natural tolerance. In addition to that, the protein signature display immune regulatory and anti-inflammatory in natural tolerance and oral immunotherapy-induced remissions as compared to before OIT. I would like to thank our wonderful co-authors, the very nice collaborators, and thank you for your attention.